Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 2, Example 16. In this example, we want to use the quotient to powers rule for exponents to help us simplify the expression negative 4 over y all raised to the second power. So what do we do when we have a quotient raised to the same exponent? We raise each base in the numerator and denominator to that same exponent. With this in mind, we can rewrite our expression as a negative 4 raised to the second power over y squared. Evaluating the negative 4 squared in the numerator, we get our final answer of 16 over y squared. Note that the negative 4 raised to the second stays in the numerator. You only flip your base when the exponent is negative, not when the base is negative.